Triad part number two. Okay, so we've got D major, first inversion, second inversion. Okay, D major. Now watch what happens when I put my pinky down and I make that sort of A minor shape. Switching back and forth between those notes. This is the fifth. This is the sixth. Switching up to this one. This is the fifth, and this is the sixth. D, B minor. B minor, okay. Third and last one, second version. Again with my pinky. This is the fifth, this is the sixth. All together.